Needs more RAM to play Lemmings. Open the case with a T15 torque driver. Be very careful around the high voltage CRT. Unhook everything and remove the board. Need to desolder R35 to add more RAM. Adding new solder helps to remove the old. I use a desoldering pump. Some solder braid to get rid of the rest. Bye bye little resistor. Some IPA to clean the area. Remove to 256K SIMs. Add to 1 megabyte SIMs. Reassemble. Nice, 2.5 megabytes of RAM. Let's go.